Hello, this is called the Bluesy lick. You'll play it on the 3rd fret of the 3rd and 4th string. And I've added a couple endings in here so you can kind of mess with them if you want. Have fun.
So it's this part right here.